digital preservation is important because it's not immediately obvious to most people. Researchers are busy with focused on the research they're doing and the important content of what they're studying. And it's up to people like me, like data librarians, to remind them to keep the data safe in the long term. And also by doing that, they're making it available to themselves in the future, because although it's very known to you at this point, you'll forget the details about it in the future. So you need to do the documentation and everything to be able to share it, and also for your own self.
I think digital preservation is very important. I come from the scientific world, and in the scientific world, researchers build on the results that were published by others. So keeping these data is paramount, because if you don't take care of the adequate digital preservation of the data, there is no possibility for later researchers to reuse these data and to build on these results. But it's not only important for academia, also outside of academia, these research data can be used. So digital preservation should be at the top of all of our lists.
Well, digital preservation is important because most of the output of research from the academy is now digital. And there isn't an analog form of that in many cases. So preserving that output serves the same function as libraries and archives have in the past. If we don't preserve this digital information, it's really in danger of being lost. And that's a loss to the entire community. And that creates a situation where research cannot be validated or can be reproduced. And that's a serious problem for the entire academic endeavor.
Digital preservation as an extension of preservation of anything else is important because it allows us to take resources which inspire and inform to be transmitted through time to those who in the future will want to better understand and learn what has meaning to those who have gone before them. So preservation is important to do this, both for our analog materials, but also for our digital, which inherently we cannot discern without that proactive effort to preserve.
Digital preservation is important because it helps to unleash the value in digital objects. We create a lot of digital content every day, and some of it we save or set aside for preservation purposes. That value remains a potential, like a latent value in these objects, and we release when we use the objects again. In order to be able to use those objects, we need to preserve them in between. So preservation is a stage in a value chain that takes the value of objects through time.
Digital preservation is important because it allows us to capture the knowledge needed to apply and recreate the data sets that are being archived. This in turn allows us to manage reproducible research, where a second researcher can reproduce the results of the original researcher using the same data sets and the same analysis mechanism. So preservation is the mechanism by which we capture the knowledge required to do that.
It's important because our cultural heritage is being saved in digital formats now, and it used to be that history was saved by what didn't get thrown away, and that's not a strategy that works anymore, because if we leave our digital stuff just on the ground in the hopes that it will manage to live for 100 years, it won't.
I think libraries which are drawn into digital preservation for whatever reason, I think are into a great social service, because they are making the rarely available information for scholastic research. So this is in a way actually helping the society to evolve and also draw from the earlier scholarly information which otherwise would not have been available.